Well, welcome back to social science class. Children, we have completed 5 units. Do you remember? Yes. First unit was early human life. Second, the river valley civilization. Third, in search of earth secrets. Fourth, our government. And fifth, ancient Tamilagam. So today we are going to discuss the 6th unit, reading maps. The Chinese embassy at Belgrade in Yugoslavia was destroyed in an air bombing on 7th May 1999. 3 embassy officials were killed and 20 injured. China vehemently condemned the NATO airstrike. Following this, the NATO military chiefs expressed regret on their error. The mission had misfired as they were using a map that had not been updated. It was said in the apology that they were unaware of the Chinese embassy functioning where the Belgrade military station used to be. You might have read about a mistaken bombing and its cause. Now, you might have understood the importance of maps and the accuracy of the information therein. Are the maps used for military purposes the same as the ones we use for study purposes? Of course not. Different types of maps are used for different purposes. Let's learn about different types of maps. Political map, military map, historical map, astronomical map, land use map, and weather map. Now, let's learn about the uses of maps. Political map is used for understanding the political boundaries. Military map is used for military purposes. Historical map is used for study of history. Astronomical map for the study of celestial bodies. Land use map for understanding the land use. Weather map is used for meteorological studies. Students, we have learned the different uses of map. Now, look at these 2 maps of Kerala. Compare the given maps of Kerala. Are the information included in both the maps the same? Map A depicts the soils of Kerala and map B the physiography. What might happen if both soil types and physiography are incorporated in the same map? Including different information in the same map will create confusion in reading it. That is why different information are plotted in different maps. Maps depicting specific themes are known as thematic maps. Based on function, maps can be classified into 2. They are physical maps and cultural maps. Do you know what is physical maps? Maps representing natural features such as physiography, climate, etc. are called physical maps. So, what is cultural map? Maps representing man-made features such as agriculture, industry, and political boundaries are called cultural maps. Students, there is an activity for you. Classify the different types of maps as physical maps and cultural maps. Different maps are political map, soil map, climatic map, astronomical map, weather map, physiography map, agricultural map, industrial map, natural vegetation map, military map, land use map, historical map. Classify these maps as physical and cultural maps. Maps: physical maps, soil map, climatic map, astronomical map, weather map, physiography map, natural vegetation map. Cultural maps: political map, agricultural map, industrial map, military map, land use map, and historical map. Students, what we learned today? Yes, we learned different types of maps, uses of maps, and classification of maps. Hope you all have understood the topics well. We will meet in the next class with the rest of the topics. Stay home, stay safe. Thank you.